Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I your mum's bed for a minute. Matty. Go in there for a bit. Come on, in there.
Thank you. And the tape. £244 What we want. Granted, it's a hell of a lot bigger than we want, but.
I don't know if that's going to happen, but I think it's
right, do you want to do what we're doing, munchkin? I'll deal with the gang outside. Tell me what you want to do, and I'll deal with them. You deal with munchkin. But everyone's up, it might be because of my smell, but you might want to play with them or whatever.
What, I need to do this one first?
Well, hold on. That's 4.5 foot by
one more. I don't understand what you're talking about. The stuff has got holes in it. How's that going to work? You see on it, you're not red.
See, that's what I keep coming across. That. That is exactly what we want. That is perfect.
Yeah.
But look at the price. Item location. Oh, that's alright. Mind you, that we would keep, wouldn't we? And you do realise how big it is, don't you? About 20 foot by 3 foot, 3 wide.
Is it not made to measure?
No. That's the size it comes in.
Stable mats, grave stable.
That's like, that is literally what you want. What size?
Lightweight stable mat.
Okay, if that's what you're looking at. Thank you.
Each size of each mat is 6'3" by 3'4". We can courier them here for 27 quid.
Fucking hell.
Regardless of having a matching mat. You'd only want one mat. To do this room.
Two, because of width.
3'4".
Yeah.
Oh, is that's running six. That way?
That's six.
The two mats is £24. Plus courier.
Well, it's better than what I have been doing, because we'll keep that instead of me binning it every time. But are you sure they're the solid ones?
The lightweight, stable mats. Memory type mat. It's very similar to EVA matting, but a lot cheaper. I've used them enough over for over 10 years. I love them. Wash down relay. Ideal for old horses that have a bit of comfort, can be used to line stable walls.
So we never had any of this when we used to own the horses. Christ, could we have helped out some of the racehorses yet?
Non-slip, non-porous.
You know what?
Approximately an inch thick.
You know what? I'm just looking if I can better the sizing for the price, and I can't. Hold on. These ones are in. Are they interlocking?
No, it's just one mat. Well, yes, but they're big 6 foot mats, aren't they?
Yeah, because everything else is 6 foot by 4 foot, basically. Everything is 6 by 4. All of these are 6 by 4, 6 by 4, 6 by 4.
Well, these are 6 by 3.
They're 6 by 3.
6 foot by 3 foot 4. Oh, there's this rubber matting 3 foot by 4 foot.
No, I.
No, 6 foot by 4 foot for 35 quid. Somebody's going to get it.
Marvel. 1800s. That's 1800. Margrave Rose thinks it's lightweight. Yeah, that's all very well on thicknesses, but what about... Ah, here we go. Achieve the tactics style requires just 24 and 6 bushes, actually, for the last blah, 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 blah. You're going to match the power. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Yeah, well, what are their actual sizes? Ah. Okay, I got it here. 12 foot by 10 foot, job done. But I don't want five of them. I'm struggling, it's one of these selling pages that disappears up its backside. Ah, hang on. No, I lie. The way they've done it's a lie. They're six by fours. All of these must come coming off the same bloody machines, and they're 6 foot by 4 foot.
How big a piece do we actually need?
Off the top of my head, I had something like 8 foot by 8 by 6. Even nine to six, something like that. The centimetres. Really, I'm making my brain work on you. About 270 centimetres. It's 9 foot long. See, I really just want, if we can buy just one piece, I'd be a very happy rabbit. I don't want joining up 6 for 4s. I really don't.
Well, then we need to go to the company. I've found companies that do it.
Well, just find someone who can give us matting at the size we want, or as damn close to it.
One meter round.
That's 33 foot. I would say the stuff we use to underline the floors here, but no, because I can chew that.
This is the stuff we want. Something like that.
Yeah. Alright, that's extra grip. We don't need it like that. That's probably more expensive than just a flat finish, because it's a higher surface area.
So it's 1.2 metres wide.
So, well, yeah, but that's just going to be the roll size, end of story. I've got no option but to roll with that. It's 4 foot, no. It's just under 4 foot.
Anyway, can we get this room sorted before I have to finish it? And then we'll go and look.
but I'm trying to find it now so we make up and run the right way.
Well, we can make them, we can only make the room up one way, Jeremy. We can always change it. At the moment, I'm just wasting time because this isn't going to be here by the time we do the room. Rather massive than that.
See, that's what I found here. But that damn thing is only 3 foot wide. I can't believe that's only 3 foot wide. There's no way.
It's 2 meters wide. It's too narrow, isn't it?
Well, 2 meters wide would be great.
No,
2 meters wide would be great. You want something like 3 meters by 2 meters and all that? What is it? You search for rubber mat.
Dog health, fine with rubber matting, 10 metre roll, that's 1.2 metres wide. Dispatches 2 times 5 metre rolls.
Yeah, you see rubber floor garaging material, 1 metre to 1.2 and 1.5 mil wide.
I think
that's... Ah, bingo, I've got 2 metres wide. I've got 2 meters wide. That gives us 6 foot. I'm trying to find out some fucking Hong Kong. You wait for it. And do you know what, Sam? There's 2 meters wide as well. Alright, let's have a look. 2 meters wide, smooth. Smooth black rubber. So length, excellent, thank you. So, ooh, that's length. Why can't I pick? Christ, they're selling a lot of this.
Oh, I've found 1 2 meters by 2 meters.
No, I can pick my length here, but I'm wondering why the bastards won't let me pick my width.
Right, 2 meters by 2 meters wide, wide ribbed garage floor matting. Smooth on one side, rib, light rib on the other.
Is it under a quid a meter?
It's £60. Free delivery, get it Wednesday. Or get it next week. In stock. Amazon.
Right, okay, how much?
£60.
For what?
2 meters by 2 meters.
Bullshit, let's spend 75 quid. I've just got 4 meters long by 2 meters wide, 3 mil thick.
Is it smooth?
Mm-hmm.
When's it getting?
20th of May?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's slightly problematic. They can't be right, surely.
That's like 3 weeks away.
Yeah, hold on. That can't be right.
I've got 3 meters by 2 meters, for £65.
Let me troll around here. Hold on. Keep a record. Keep a record of that one. Then we just feed them. I don't care. Can you just stop pushing, please? This problem should have been resolved a long time ago.
I've got to stick that in my basket.
If you would, please. Just rack and stack them in your basket and do a comparison. What I don't get is how come it's got so many orders? There's no way that can be there. and it sold three in the last hour.
I'm running on three mil thick.
Three mil thick at 2 mil wide at 4 meters long. And the price keeps changing. Oh, that's a different one. Yeah, the pattern one, so the one with the raised surface, is more expensive because it's got a larger surface area, and it is more expensive by a tenner.
Actually,
no,
these aren't
going to
be here until the
13th.
Or a week and a bit,
yeah. That's West Country, isn't it? Bonds. Yeah. Oh, right, yeah, hilarious. May 19th and 21st.
Paying?
You pay an extra £9, right? And go for express delivery. 19th of May. No, this is balls. Let's contact this bloke. I cannot believe.
Right, 5 meters by 2 meters by, yep, 3 millimeters, £140.
Wow. Your way, OTT. Even the most expensive, I've got to £85 for bigger. 99p a meter, all right? So I've just done a quick calculation on.
I can get it here Wednesday.
At that price, I'm sure it'll probably come wrapped with gold leaf.
They supply NHS.
Well, another company ripping our NHS off, then identified. Send their details to a newspaper. What price did you say? 100 and what? So that's double what it should be. Two, 1.2. Must be a search. What am I adding? 2 meters, 1.3. Oh. Is this a possibility? Ah. Oh, yes. Let's have a look. Thanks. Oh, I found the stuff to do with that. And details of delivery. Here's the link. Jesus, they're the same. 20th of May. No. Exeter.
Exeter.
Someone's got to. Yeah, how's fish him out? What about that stuff? But that's what we put under here.
It's no.
It needs. It's got to be the smoke. Estimated delivery 7th. 89 sheets. Not bad, it's 115. That's going to be what? 9, just over 9 foot. Probably just over six. And we've got that then for life. Well.
Well, yes, we can take it out and see if it's disinfected.
Yeah, stop. Right, so how about 187 sold, Thursday 7th of May, banged out of Birmingham.
Just doing that, just kidding. Is it smooth on one side and ripped on another?
Correct.
Smooth side down, smooth side up.
Seriously, I'd do that side up. Yeah. That's a start. What do you think?
Yeah, fine.
So that's going to turn up when? 7th of May. Estimated between.
That's this week, that's fine.
We've got some over. Yeah, well, we've got the bars across there, aren't we? Stunt, but I'm still not getting access to them. Yeah, I'm smash anything else?
Yep.
Well, you can sort it out.
I'm just looking at it.
Now, if we move this along, we've already got one panel there. Follow me? Yeah.
I would leave, just leave that is and just run it down the side and try to each side.
Just, we want two of those. Okay.
Is that enough?
Yeah, because I'm taking this one out.
Yeah, but that's what you wanted on there as well.
Thank you. I've had to flip that upside down to make it work.
Nice.
Probably notice that there's a bit of a hole down there. I don't think that matters. So, what should that be? And if it has to stick past there, it sticks past there that way.
You do have to double up the cable button to get those, doesn't really matter, does it?
So on four.
Unless you want a gate there.
Well, you just climb over the top. I assume that's what I'd be doing.
I thought the same thing, bringing four panels down. this one up in the air. Just asking.
Thank you.
I
Right, if you can give me 10 minutes, please.